kuolo he paha oino pelekeokua. Kava hine vela ena ena okalua. Nona ke kino kahe avai. E a e ana I na ala me na ale. E mo olelo awane e kaua nona.
Enjoy the cool water. Where we're going, the temperature is much higher. Friend, hope you enjoy the cool water. Where we're going, the temperature is much higher. Welcome to the volcano! All the mountains around you are volcanic. Some are sleeping, but the others? No need to point you a picture.
No shame in trying again.
Points, Tele, she's the goddess of the volcano. They say the volcano's activity is the same as her temper, sometimes calm, sometimes explosive. You're driving in the territory of a fearsome goddess, definitely worth a full. Tele continues to make Hawaii. Because of her, we can witness the process of creation. Sound crazy, but volcanoes are a source of luck. Powerful and breathtaking giants that show us the balance of destruction and creation. Awesome. The rocky flows of a few seconds ago has transitioned to a wet and fertile land. This is what Hawaiians proudly call kula'iwi. Another difficult word, huh? There's a nice Japanese temple hidden there, but might be tough to stop. But let's take a picture. To keep it simple, kula'iwi is your homeland, the place that claims you, feeds you, and that you take care of.
Do-over.
Site, well known for its surf and its bronze, obviously. It feels like the end. The Rainbow Bridge will make a perfect spot to mark the occasion. Smile. Bruh, nice. I'm a fan of the volcano one.
back online. I'm ready to do this. Let's get out of town first. I'm so glad the Avaya's got included in this EV lineup. I barely got to check it out when it first came out. But this time, I'll make sure to review the living daylights out of it. For starters, did you know they only made 130 of them? The Avaya has been called many things. Eve, Type 130, Omega, but most people call it fast. I mean it. It can reach a max speed of 340 kilometers per hour in like 9 seconds. That's just insane. That speedway is a perfect place to check that fact. Let's see how fast she can really go. Can you hear that? Barely, right? It's like the stealthiest show of force. Check the wind turbines on the left. Looks like the wind is picking up. Here. Good luck for the race. And don't forget, use the Lotus's full acceleration from the start. From 0 to 100. Combustion engines just can't compete.
At your disposal.
So you're driving at warp speed through a tempest and racing a bunch of friggin' monsters. What could go wrong? Keep her as steady as you can. I'm gonna try to get good footage. That EV has a pyramid-shaped battery and an extremely low center of gravity. Slick engineering innovation for an optimal combo of power, responsiveness, and agility. It's gonna give you the edge, no matter what you're racing against. Trust me. You are actually part of the storm. You're lightning. I should write that down. Incredible. Nobody's ever driven an EV like that. 6,000 horsepower with that kind of acceleration? No wonder Eve isn't street legal. There. Gotta get those glory shots. This car was made for the spotlight. Insane. This is going into the review for sure. That move was awesome.
Speak to you soon, driver.
Customize a holy Ferrari. Nobody dared to think about it. Nobody except Kato. He took the car, kitted it out, customized it with his own style, and changed the game. Now everyone wants to modify the more exotic rides. Wow, take it easy. Keywords now are supercars and performance. The look is more subdued, keeps things effective, and retains the original spirit of the car. NSX has a hybrid powertrain. Add all the heavy custom you want. Its speed will still be lethal. Liberty Walk sells body kits for this car. They even make one for the 92 Honda NSX. Remember Shingo? He always wanted to get one of these. Do your job now. Push that engine. Apex is on another level. My crew would be crazy about that car.
Always at your disposal. There goes my bonus. Same driver.
Great impression with your Supra. Shingo even wanted to put the same dragon sticker on his NSX. Honestly, you should come and see his car. Otherwise, he might sulk. Okay, let's focus. As you know, drifting is a bit of a hobby of mine. My job is to coach you by sharing my favorite drills. It's gonna be so cool. My first piece of advice is simple. If you want to drift, just accelerate and drift. This may sound basic, but it's the key. Your Nismo is powerful enough to slide along on its own when you're at high speed, so don't be afraid to keep your foot on the gas. Once you start, the only challenge is managing your tire placement. sharks too? I'm gonna stay here forever. Skills. It's worth all the crew credits in the world.
Speak to you soon, driver.
To get.
Hold on.
This is the final race, all together this time. You guys ready?
You bet!
You're a fighter. It was a pleasure showing you around, my friend. And you definitely fulfilled your end of the bargain.
True. Didn't get bored, not even once.
Yeah, okay. You kinda did a good job. There's clearly a spot for you in the group, whenever you decide to come to Japan for some more action. This is the final race, all together this time. You guys ready?
You bet.
Midnight Attitude. So you want to play? Rebellion! Newbie wants to take the lead.
It was a pleasure showing you around, my friend. And you definitely fulfilled your end of the bargain.
True. Didn't get bored, not even once.
Yeah, okay. You kinda did a good job. There's clearly a spot for you in the group, whenever you decide to come to Japan for some more action. Somebody's trying to elbow their way through. You got yourself a special car for this race. What a ride.
Courtesy of the Motorfest, I presume.
A pumped up Toyota Supra A80. Solid choice.
Couldn't be more appropriate, actually. The Supra was specifically designed at the time to rival most of our cars. Skyline, NSX, or RX-7. And that customization looks flawless.
Pretty cool. But remember, nothing beats the R34.
Funny way to pronounce NSX.
Streets.
Didn't get to drive high as MX-5.
Fair point.
Who knows? Another time, maybe. There's still so much about Japanese racing we didn't touch on.
Are we talking, guys, or are we showing our new member who the top dogs are in this pack?
This time.
You know where to find me, driver.
Signed up for the Made in Japan experience. Out of this world, customs owning the city.
Well, you got your wish. Everybody's car is on top of their game, especially your new ride, Toji's Mitsubishi Lancer Evo X.
Yeah, Toji's the craziest customizer of us all. He loves his cars big and mean.
Previously known as Concept X and Prototype X, is the final form of the Lancer Evolution series. It's the most technologically advanced Evo ever.
Another JDM gem. You're welcome.
Toji would say it's the best of them all.
Watch the car.
Reverse gear. It has two forward gears working together to make the wheels rotate in the opposite way. Cool, huh?
And that's how you save on weight.
Precisely.
Race! That MotorFest crew knows how to throw a party.
Don't get too excited. You're just a host in that fantasy.
Watch out. Hosts can be dangerous, Mrs. Abernathy.
Hey, I got that, Ref.
Nerds, both of you.
Again.
Line's just a few seconds away, guys. It's now or never. This was the Mythu Lancer Evo X with a special Toji custom. And you just showed you're totally worthy of that car.
Where to find me, driver?
Mm-hmm.
Speak to you soon, driver.